Europe's skies just got a serious upgrade. Introducing the Eurofighter Typhoon Tranche 4, the most advanced version of the iconic multi-role fighter jet, with new radar, better weapons, and enhanced survivability. Tranche 4 is built for 21st century air dominance. But how does it compare to 5th-gen stealth jets like the F-35? Let's dive into what makes this aircraft truly elite. The Typhoon has been a core part of European air defense since the early 2000s. But Tranche 4 is more than a minor update. It's a major redesign. New mission computers, upgraded hardware, and future-ready architecture make it the most advanced Typhoon to date. At its core, the Tranche 4 features the ECRS Mk2 AESA radar, capable of simultaneous targeting, its advanced mapping, and even electronic attack. It also includes IRST, which passively detects enemy aircraft by their heat signatures, including stealth jets that are hard to spot on radar. But what about stealth? The Typhoon is not a stealth aircraft in the same category as the American F-35 or F-22 Raptor. It doesn't use internal weapon bays or radar-absorbing skin to the same extent. However, Tranche 4 includes reduced radar cross-section enhancements, optimized external stores management for lower radar visibility, advanced electronic countermeasures, defensive aids that jam, deceive, or blind enemy sensors. So while it won't disappear from radar like an F-35, it's designed to survive in high-threat environments through superior awareness and electronic warfare. In short, it's not invisible, but it's extremely hard to kill. It can be loaded with so many different kinds of missiles. Meteor Beyond Visual Range Missiles, IRST, and ASROM Short Range Air-to-Air Missiles, well-known Storm Shadow Cruise Missiles for very deep strike, Brimstone for anti-armor missions, pave way for smart bombs, plus a 27mm Mauser internal cannon. It's a true multi-role beast, capable of engaging both air and ground targets in the same mission. This jet isn't just smart, it's fast and fierce. Top speed, Mach 2.0. Supercruise. Yes, it can fly supersonic without afterburners. Thrust to weight ratio, over 1.15. Service ceiling, 55,000 plus feet. Its canard delta wing design gives it razor sharp maneuverability, ideal for dogfights and high speed evasions. Tranche 4 is built with the future in mind, AI ready avionics. Open architecture systems for easy upgrades. Drone teaming capabilities, full NATO interoperability for joint missions. This means it can adapt to future threats,